cutting them right back. Now this one, amazingly, look at this. It's at the top, the root is completely bare. It's sort of surviving, but if you look at the tail end, it's not too good. So that is going to go. That is going to go.
Oh, a little thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Been tortured, isn't it?
But, you know, amazing. That's why I suppose they are tough. Well, it's continued to grow. And let's have a look. If we cut it off halfway, we'll be able to tell, because I'm going to get rid of it. So it's still green inside. So it has. See, it has survived. So, they, you know, you can bring them back. It's not recommended to let them get like this. But look, that is still alive. So, okay, and I don't want all these roots. So that's going, because anything that's sort of rotting and damaged could let infection into the plant. So I'm trimming all of this back. And it just goes, when it's dry, it just goes like paper. And this, I can see here, this has flowered quite well. I can see the old flower spikes. It's got 1, 2, 3. So, no, another one there, 4, 5. So it must have had, it must have been a nice plant.
It was, wasn't it?
Can you remember which colour it was?
That might have gone, wasn't it?
Take off all the debris. This is already responding to what we've done. Look.
Mm. What's that?
That's a root. It's growing in your root. When a plant is distressed, it will generally grow new roots first.
I've been watching snip that off accidentally.
I've got to see. It started growing a new root.
Yeah.
And this was about 2 weeks ago that we took action on this one. So take that off. I think it's a bit like cutting grass as well. If you cut it, the grass seems to grow longer again. Right, so I'm going to take this off as well, because it's damaged on the ends, it's damaged at the top. Right, okay. So I'm going to leave this root, because this was in the compost, this root, and it's got a new one growing, and then these that were outside. Next are the leaves. These leaves are no good. So they would naturally fall off, but I'm going to take them off, because, and it's a bit like when they show you on Gardener's World how to do the cuttings. They take off some of the leaves, don't they, to give the plant a chance so it hasn't got so much to support. And let's face it, that doesn't look very nice to look at. That one certainly probably isn't photosynthesizing. That, but this one, no, that probably isn't either. Maybe just a little bit at the end. The rest, they're okay.
I think we're scared of killing them off completely when we do things like that.
Yeah, this has got some damage on it. But that doesn't matter, as long as it's still going to photosynthesize.
Is that the ends when they brown?
Well,
okay.
That leaf will still feed the plant, so I don't want to take it off. That is possibly just dehydration. It looks like it could be sun damage, but it looks like it's sealed itself. It's like, it's not.